Hello everyone, welcome back to another day of Techtopia, woohoo! Yay, I am so very, very, very excited! Everyone sit back, relax, grab some snacks, and enjoy! It is time to play some Techtopia, and let me go ahead and get into my lovely little suit of armor. I somehow have an egg. Did not know I had an egg. That's okay. Hello, guard. How are you doing, guard? Scarlet. Oh my gosh, this is gonna be amazing. So I need to figure out... Oh, hello. Hi, Morgan. I love that they're patrolling, but here, I need to check out the architect because we need to make a building. And I'm debating about the pens. Well, first of all, I need to check. I have 25 emeralds. That's it. Okay. So the pens are too expensive. What about a smithy? That's a mine shaft. What about a smithy? That's a butcher. 48? No! Okay, well, I mean, the least I can do is at least prepare a place for the smithy. And I feel like stone should do the trick. I actually don't have a lot. I mean, I have this. I have any in here? No, but I do have some furnaces, which is helpful, because I need those. And I have all these beds that I need to clean out, too. I'm going to have to make, like, another space for them, probably. Yeah, this is going to take up a lot of storage. Why don't I just put them all in here? Okay, we're going to do that. We'll put green, and then, of course, these. And this, and we'll put the ingot in here. Okay. Perfect. Just throw that in there. That looks good. I definitely need some more stone and cobblestone. So, you know what? It's just going to be wood right now. That's just what it's going to have to be. That's right. We'll get a wood door because I will need that. And I think it's ironwood, which means I need more ironwood trees. I do have an axe. Okay, good. Let's go ahead and chop down some trees here while it's dark. And, well, what do you know? Look at what we have here. Do I actually have dirt or something on me? I have a piece of dirt. Ooh. Well, that's okay. This will do the job. Let's go ahead and take down these ironwood trees. So that way we can get its precious, precious resources. That is right. Do this, and this, and this. And what I'm trying to do is get enough so that way I can basically build a smithy. And I'm going to put it inside the storage facility because there's a lot of room left in that storage facility there. We don't need that here. I guess I'll just do this. At least that way I'll have something for now. My reasoning, I guess I should say. That's for certain. Okay, these are too far away. I mean, I could build a rancher pen, but I feel like I need to, like, trade things. And, there's just so many choices. Maybe what I should do is switch out that oak there, too, for birch. Yeah, that's the word. Because I don't believe we have had a lot of birch and that sort of thing in there, too. I mean, we have spruce right now. But I'm wondering if I'll get more with a different tree type. Because I don't think I've ever traded for it. I could be wrong. Don't get me wrong. I could be wrong there. But what I really want to do is have something else to trade. One that's maybe worth a bit more, you know? You picking up what I'm putting down? I think you are. You guys are smart. So, okay, one more. Oh, wow, this is a massive tree. Never mind, you're going to stay there for the moment. Oh my goodness, and where are they? Are they coming yet? Not yet. Oh, there's a zombie out there. Hello! Oh my good golden. But anywho, I mean, this is a big area. And I'm thinking maybe right here. As we could throw some furnaces down, we'll probably want to do like a lot more furnaces and like right here. And then we're also going to need a crafting table. And why did I make that? Oh, I shouldn't have. So you're just going to have two from now. Just two for now. And then we'll also need a place for the door. So let's go ahead and put the door, like, here. That'll work. You're snoring. Oh my good golden. It's alright. Well, if we put the door... No, that's not going to be enough space at all. I don't want them to be too cramped. And besides, I might get more than one, so why don't I just do this? And we are going to need spruce as well. Let's go ahead and grab some spruce. Ooh! It's daytime! Good job! Good job, Morgan Vry, good job! You're probably going to remain that until you fight some things, but I want to wait until you actually have, like, armor? Good armor? Let me see here. I need spruce. Did I not have a lot of spruce in here? Apparently not. Okay, well, it's a good thing I can handle this. I've got this. Now we are going to make spruce labbies and moss labbies. Perfect. There. We all good now. Hello, farmers! Hello, Drilla! Oh my goodness, it is a bustling town, and I am loving every second of it, that's for certain. So, let's go ahead and do- wait. Yeah, that's what I thought. Do this. No, not that. Ah, there we go. Hi! Let's go ahead and finish this up, and then we'll actually do something like this. Yeah. I'm thinking that that'll work. Which means... Oh, someone's still sleeping. Oh, that's perfect! Right up to the stairs. That's not perfect. Excuse you. Merchant! Please give me some good news! Mutton... Oh, okay. A lot of armor and stuff. But, baked potatoes. I think we have those. Totally doing that. Totally doing that. Excuse me, sir. Hello? You know what? I'm just gonna wait for you to come back down. Because you will. Oh, good night! Good night, Dirk! Good night, Morgan! Oh, hello, Danielle. How have you been doing? Do you enjoy your new friend? I think you might. Yum 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 yum. Oh, and now you must jerk. Why are you so? Anywho, we're going to do this. I may actually do something a little bit different with. Oh, I need one more. Go figure. One more, and we'll do this. Okay, this isn't bad. This is a little cute. Okay, perfect. This is only temporary. It's only temporary, I swear. And I don't know where he went. Oh my gosh, merchant. I really need to build a merchant stall. I have heard wonderful things about a merchant stall, and not only can we find where he is at all times. Okay, so get two. That's perfect. Is that we would also be able to unlock two more trades. Oh, awesome. We got 10 more emeralds. That's amazing. Okay, so we can get... Let's see. Can we get the blacksmith now? No, I'm only at 35. You're a tradesman. Architect, please. Please. Oops. I think I just went past everything. I could actually get the trade. I could get the merchant stall. Yeah, I can't get the smithy yet. I need 48, but I could get the merchant stall. Oh, that is so tempting, and that'll unlock more trades. You know what? It's expensive and everything, but I think I should do it. I think I should do it. Oh, I might regret this later. Merchant stall. Okay, yeah, down to three. Okay, well, let's go ahead and get this done. We have this, and actually, where's my glass? We are going to do this because I actually get two of these. And actually, we'll just go ahead and take these both. Perfect. And I should probably make a stall somewhere. Yeah, I could do it like this. Yeah. That maybe? That looks... not great. Not great at all. But it looks good, like, right there, though, is the problem. Oh. Okay, I will explain this up later. It'll just have to be later. That's fine. So we can do that. But then what I'll also want to do is probably put one like here. Maybe, no, it'd be one over. Like that. Perfect. We are going to get this all done here and... Well, is this in a bedroom? No. Actually, that's pretty neat. I like it. Okay, yeah, that's gonna go all the way up. It'll really restrict, I think. Oh, but it looks so good! Oh, yes, okay, that looks cool. Perfect. Okay, awesome. And then what we'll do is we'll put the stall right here. So let's go ahead and do this, and we're actually get some stairs, and that's fine, and we're going to do, that's it. Okay, this is going to be, like, really cute, maybe. Oh, I'm loving this already. Okay, and we'll actually do this. And these stairs are going to change color. I'm going to switch these over to the slider one. Because, yeah. Oh, are you? Danielle. Hi. Are you out of stuff to do? No, you're good. You're good, darling. And let's go ahead and switch this to... I don't know if this will work. Can I just put this down anywhere? Ah! Oh my god, that's amazing! Let's see if he shows up. It might be too late. And this, I'll leave that up there for now. Merchant, you gonna come over? I love you. Okay, maybe you won't get the two extra ones right now. But that's okay. Okay. All right. This is perfect. I'm excited. You enjoy your time in here. Eventually what I'll do is I will put the merchant stall outside. But you know, if I couldn't get one build done, at least I got that one done. So that's good. Hello, darling. Oh, wow. Look at you. You're making bread. Oh, I haven't even seen what all my villagers have been doing recently. Charcoal's great. Apples. Bread, and you need more baked potatoes, which means they need to drop off potatoes, and Mirabelle is just wandering around and everything, which is just, oh, and Jarella, oh, that's right, you are my blacksmith. Ah, there's so much to do. But that is my first choice right here. Now I do have oak here. I think what I'm gonna do before it gets, oh, it's dark, it's just getting really dark here. What I need to do is come up here and get some more stoof and drop some stoof off. Okay, here we go. And oh no, Sadie, why are you at zero? Is it because you keep having beetroot? Or is it because you don't have a job? Goodbye, merchant. Goodbye. I mean, seriously, just grab some baked potatoes. There are so many baked potatoes here. I mean, there's even stuff for me, so I'll actually take those because they're better for me anyways. Oh my goodness. Like, come on. Oh, I remember what I was needing. Do I have any birch saplings? I do. All right. That's perfect. So now what I need to do is come out here and count. All right. Awesome. 19 by 15 this is. So that looks good. And then this is a spruce timber. Do I need to plant more spruce trees? I might. Oh my goodness. There's so much to do, so much to do. But what I'm doing is I am getting another place there for other types of trees, especially since I believe I have two lumberjacks now. So, I mean, goodness, it's really, decisions are tough, especially when things have gone, when it's grown twice the size of everything else. I mean, it's just, it's crazy. It's crazy. And I do need more spruce. So I may just have to plant some of this and just have them take care of it. Because I do believe this is spruce timber. That it is, yes. Spruce timber. So I guess what we're gonna do is we will actually plant some of this stuff around here. And according to you amazing people who are commenting, they will go ahead and harvest the trees that are closest to the storage facility, which I think is pretty cool. So we'll just spam this around and hopefully that's the case. Nom, nom, nom. All right, good. That is awesome. But, you know, I'm pretty pleased with what we... Ah! Hi, Hagger. Oh my good, my stars. You scared me half to death. Huh. Oh my gosh. That really freaked me out, man. New rule. Do not scare your captain. No scaring the private down. Oh, okay. Well, that was nuts. I'm pretty proud of what we've accomplished so far. I mean, I did have an area for this year. It's not much to look at. I will add more furnaces. In fact, I can add a couple of more here pretty soon. It's pretty well lit up in here, so I'm excited about that. That's happy. And so that's looking good. I will probably quarter this off. Eventually, perhaps. We'll see. That doesn't look very good, but we'll have to check that out. And then plus I have the merchant stall, so at least I will know where to find him. Isn't that right, Morgan? Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry. I didn't know I was in your way. Ugh. It has been a day, and the merchant is back. Hello, merchant. How are you doing? Yeah, I'm not giving you that for baked potatoes. No way. So beetroot for 3. That's good. Oh, and we have oak and spruce. And they're actually for decent amounts, too. And, yeah, we have oak and spruce right here. So let's go ahead and do that here. Because we got to get our emeralds up. That's timber, and we have oak wood. So we have 7 there. Okay, that's perfect. And what else? Oh, merchant, where are you going, buddy? Beetroot. Do you guys have any beetroots in here? Yes! Okay, that's awesome. Merchant. Oh, you're behind the... Good, that's perfect. That's exactly where I want you to be. 3 emeralds, so I'm at 10. Oh my goodness, thank you, merchant. You are amazing. Yes! He's even at the crafting table. Oh my gosh, this is cool. Yay, okay. So I realize I need some regular spruce as well, too. What I'm doing is I'm making the framing that goes up around this, and up there is real spruce, and that's spruce timber. And I've already just transferred everything over to spruce timber. Yeah. So that's a thing. But that is A-okay, and that's fine. Actually, I don't want you here. You can stay there. That's cool. And... What am I going to do here? Just digging some dirt. Everything is cool. No worries. This is going to be great. Birch is going here, by the way. Well, it's certainly raining out there. So I really want to get another miner, so what I'm going to do is actually make this a little bit safer for the next one. So that way, I don't have to worry about any, like, random deaths. Hopefully, I don't die doing this. Okay, that's a good start. Makes me nervous. Just do this and this, and I'm gonna run out of cobblestone. Yep, that is totally what I'm gonna run out of. Okay, let's go ahead and light that up here. See, this is what happened with the last one is, poor thing, they died, and I do not want them to die. Absolutely not. So, I mean, we're gonna have to do something about that here. Also, the resources and everything, I want them. Let's go ahead and grab some of this. Nothing too fancy. I just want to make sure I get enough cobble. So that way I can just make this tunnel, get them across this little chasm, at least for this one, and everything will be fine. Right? Isn't that the case? Yeah. Yeah, I would say so. I think it's perfectly the case. At least that way they can go ahead and I will be for sure know that nothing bad will happen at this point. Can't guarantee for any of the other tunnels I will be doing. But at least for this point, everything will be fine. And we'll just, I think that'll be enough here. Ooh. Do this. Okay. No, do not like it. Do not like it. Dweller! Okay. You do not get. Okay, then. Do not like dwellers. Okay, now let's go ahead and I'm gonna put some stuff down here. We're gonna bring this back here. Those dwellers, man, turning invisible and everything like that. That is not cool. Okay, was not expecting that. Whew. Okay. And they are as super dangerous because they are invisible. As you can see. Till they hit you. Oh wow, okay. Let's go ahead and do this. And actually, what I want to do. Okay, it's getting dark in here. So how many is it? One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. We'll do this. Like that. Perfect. This will be fine. And we'll get rid of you. And like I said, this is something I've been wanting to do for a little bit here. So we're gonna do this. And there we go. Okay. Perfect. Safe. See, that would have been my miner just gone. Right there. Totally gone. Glad I fixed that. Okay. That really freaked me out. That dweller. My goodness. But hey, looks like the sun is just rising up. We see the clouds are a little bit pink, which is fabulous news. No untoward deaths in the night. And look what I have done over there. It's not quite done yet. So let me go ahead and, man, I have a lot of spruce trees I got chopped down, which is cool. But let me get the fences. Got fences, oak fences. I'm going to need more spruce fences. So let's go ahead and do that. Spruce fence. Hello. There we go. Do this and more fences. Okay, I think that, I don't know if that's going to be enough or not, but it's all good. I just want to put the fences around here. I have decided to leave this open because I may not always have birch in here. So we'll see. I don't know how much to do for this. Where did I put this in the middle? Oh, I counted, didn't I? I don't know if this is the middle or not. We'll see. Don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That might be the middle. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. It is. Okay. So that would be perfect. And that's the middle there. So that's awesome. Oh, gosh. You scared me. You totally scared me. I don't know why, but you did. Good gravy. And look, I've just run out of oak. Oh, that's not the way. I can't get out there. That's alright. Oh, perfect, Danielle, you're going for it. Nice. Oh my gosh. Thank you, Danielle. Thank you. Let me chop down one of these real quick because I, excuse me. I need one. Whew. Perfect. And then we'll just do this. And, oh, I grabbed the apple. I will just eat it then. That'll be fine. And it'll come in here. And you're getting the axe. Don't worry, I will get a smithy real soon. You're cool. It will happen. And what am I getting? Oh yeah, this. And we're gonna do this. And where's the oak? I don't want the diagonal stuff. Okay. Is that it? Cool. Awesome! Well, let's go ahead and do this. And we're gonna make spruce fences. Perfect. Oh, they're both over here. Okay, well, that's cool. I'm fine with this. Nice. I think I may want to plant some flowers or something in the middle here. Yeah. Awesome! Aw, neat! Okay, this is cool! See, I really very well could put those up there too. I don't know. I'm going to leave this as it is and we'll do spruce. Okay, let me know. Should I make another one of these and bring it over? I do have the space for it. I can certainly do that. And then what I could do is put spruce in the middle and birch on the end. And then that way I can make the birch with the top thingies like I do with the oak. Because I don't want big oak trees. That could be really cool. I think that would be awesome. But I feel super productive here today. And I swear some of these things, they don't sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Oh my goodness. Okay, we have some bread. So it is... Morgan? Excuse me. Thank you, Morgan. Weird. So much stuff. Now, the question is where is the merchant? Did he not come today? I don't see him. I kind of wonder if they come from the other side of the village at all. And maybe that's why I don't see them. And I have to... Oh! Where are you going, Mr. Man? Okay, so I have birch, beetroot, oh, and more some foods. Okay. And eggs, which I don't have eggs right now. 16 bread. Alright, good. You go back in there. I have something for you, my dear. There we go. Someone's sleeping. Merchant! Oh my goodness! Okay, I don't know where he went again, but he really should be sticking around that stall. Oh, also, I have carrots, I have bread, good. And do I have anything else in here? No, I don't. I mean, I have my wheat, but that's it. Okay, there you are, good. Alright. So we're gonna do this. Thank you kindly. And 7, and I think that's all I can do right now. Yep, that's fine. Thank you, merchant. I appreciate you. Enjoy your little stall. And, ooh, and there we have the birch coming in. Ha ha. All right, that is a rousing success. I mean, I feel so productive here today. Hello, Morgan. I've got my emeralds and everything like that, and it's looking good. But everyone, you know what? I am going to call that a Techtopia for the day. If you like what you saw, please smack that like button. Be sure to subscribe, because it does totally help out the channel. Check me out on Twitter, @RogueAlchemist_, and share, because you, yes you, you're also very amazing, and I really do appreciate all your love and support for this series. I will see you on the next day of Techtopia! Bye, everyone!